Today, we're diving into the amazing world of our skin and the incredible sense of touch. Are you ready to learn some interesting facts about our skin? Did you know that the skin is our body's largest organ? It's like a superhero cape that covers us from head to toe. Our skin has these tiny things called pores. They're like little openings that help our skin to breathe. Think of them as tiny windows that let some fresh air in. Now, let's talk about our sense of touch. Our skin has these amazing sensors called touch receptors. They're like tiny detectives that help us feel things. Whether it's soft, like a teddy bear, or rough, like sandpaper, our skin can sense it all. Our skin is made up of three layers: the epidermis, the dermis, and the subcutaneous layer. Each layer plays a special role. The outer layer, or epidermis, is there for protection. It also produces melanin, which creates different skin colors. The middle layer, or dermis, has fibers that make the skin tough and stretchable. In this layer, we also find blood vessels and nerves. The deepest layer, the subcutaneous layer, is made up of mostly fat and supplies nutrients to the other layers. This layer cushions the body and protects it from the cold. Working together as a team, the layers protect against germs, regulate body temperature, and allow us to feel things. Did you know that our skin sheds tiny invisible flakes every day? It's like our skin saying, "Out with the old, in with the new." Our skin is like a superhero, constantly renewing itself. Now, let's try a little experiment. Touch something around you. Feel the texture. Is it smooth, bumpy, or rough? Your skin's touch receptors are sending messages to your brain right now, helping you to understand what you are feeling. When we touch something, our skin sends messages to our brain through nerves. Our brain then decides how things feel: warm, cold, soft, or hard. Imagine you're on a scavenger hunt, blindfolded. Can you guess what you're touching? Is it a feather, a sponge, or a piece of cardboard? It's amazing how our sense of touch helps us to explore and understand the world. And there you have it, our incredible skin and the superpower of touch. See you next time. Goodbye.